Hello and welcome to TONIC. In this tutorial, we're going to show you how you can create a TONIC campaign. Upon logging into your account, you have the option to either create a pop or zero click campaign. In this video, we're going to focus on zero click. On the right hand side, you can see the expected uniques per month for the current settings below. This will change as you modify the campaign's criteria. To start, you select the campaign's country by using the drop down menu. You can select the following three campaign types. Choose ROM to bid on all traffic from a specific country. Choose keyword to bid on all traffic that is related to your selected keywords. And choose category to bid on all traffic that is related to a specific category. Here you can select whether you'd like to target non-adult or adult traffic. Select which device you wish to target. Desktop, mobile, where you have to select at least one carrier, and tablets. In this demo, we will continue with desktop. In the next step, you can select the OS for your desktop traffic. Below are the targeted browser selections. You will only receive visitors who are using the selected browsers you wish to target. Select this option if you wish to receive traffic from tablets. Traffic for your tablet OS can be selected here. This feature lets you specify whether a campaign should start immediately or at a specified time and whether it should be stopped automatically or on a specific date. The weekly schedule allows you to specify the exact hours during each weekday when your campaign should be live. This feature allows you to set a daily budget cap for each campaign. Your daily spend for the respective campaign will not exceed this amount. You need to enter a name for your campaign and save to continue. Here you are able to see the most important stats for your campaign. Country, expected uniques a day, and the average CPC. Please note that the average CPC is only a recommendation and that the numbers can vary. This is where you can enter your personal bid. Your bid per click is the maximum amount you are willing to pay per click. With this targeting option, you have the possibility to bid on source IDs with specific CPC. This CPC is always dominant over the source IDs in the whitelist, blacklist option. This is the URL where the traffic that you are buying will be sent to. TONIC supports the following variables. Here you can make use of our optional advanced settings such as conversion tracking. Click on the tracking documentation for further information regarding this feature. Once your campaign has been running for some time, you can further optimize it by making use of the source ID, whitelisting, and blacklisting option. Finally, to set the campaign to active, click on Save and Start Campaign. We wish you success with your campaigns, and should you require further assistance, please take a look through our FAQs or contact us at TONIC Support.